Ron and Jan Hallett know a thing or two about love.
For one reason or another, we fell in love very quickly.
A whirlwind romance that started in Teachers College in 1950.
He was tall and he was handsome. We went out and sat on a log and were talking, and then the lecturer came out and found us. Was the beginning of our romance.
Always open, always sharing, still each other's Valentine after 70 years of marriage.
Love with truth is important.
For some, the journey is just beginning. Adrian and Emma got engaged on Valentine's Day last year. Today, they went one better.
Today's the day of love, so what better way to celebrate our commitment to each other.
At the Mater Mothers Hospital, little Macy was one of 23 born today. February 14 has a new meaning for parents Kate and Daniel.
It will be a big day now. Hasn't been in the past, but absolutely, there'll be lots of gifts going around, I'm sure.
As expected, florists were flat out.
Hopefully she likes them, I think she will.
Just came in and picked the first one I saw that I liked, to be honest.
Hundreds, hundreds and hundreds. There's so many things that have been ordered.
Australians will spend $465 million on Valentine's this year. Much of that on chocolates.
That's always a nice treat to get something that you can't get anywhere else as well.
Now, if you're one of the many people that maybe left their Valentine's Day shopping a little too late, don't worry, I've always been told it's the thought that counts, right?
I got some mint chocolate.
Do you reckon this will put you in the good books?
I'm hoping so.
Because a little bit of love goes a long way. Ned Balm, 7 News.